fear tread. But if you do the wrong thing by them, you'll end up with a sore head. They've got crew cuts, they're rough and lean. They don't mind throwing up much unseen. They're rugged little blokes, always in the fray. The Cunningham brothers are they. Cunningham, Cunningham, the Cunningham brothers are they. They play for the Saints and whips they ain't. They go in hard all day. Young Darryl's face is scratched and bruised, and he doesn't seem to be easily amused. He's a little goer and he plays the odd match, and his arms are covered in tats. Jeff wears number 5, he's the older of the two. He'd have to admit he doesn't mind a blue. He's always possessed a bit of killer instinct. He'd run straight at Jeffy and he wouldn't even blink. Cunningham, Cunningham, the Cunningham brothers are they. They play for the Saints and with say ain't. They go in hard all day. Oh, Cunningham, Cunningham, the Cunningham brothers are they. They play for the Saints and with say ain't. They go in hard all day.
Good evening, Peter, and may I say, it's great to say good evening, Peter, once again. Football 1987. Despite dwindling attendances, player disloyalty and internal wrangles, the game can only be described as sensational. SBS Network is leaving no stone unturned in its quest to get the best footy commentary team in the land. Despite the emotion of Silvio Rivera and the pronunciation of George Danikian, it appears Mike Multicultural Williamson will join the boys. Hisp to yinna, and a static Williamson told his Maltese friends on his triumphant return. They won't know what's hit them when I take over. If a game's tight, I'll tell the underdogs in Spanish to Esha La Fuera, just like the Saints in 1966. Football commentator Peter Landy did impress SBS also with his chacoons or each of ones, but apparently the French Aussie rules following is not as big at the moment. What else can I say other than ti daha, and back to you, Peter.
I learnt my skills out at Windy Hill. Out at Windy Hill, I found my left boot. Roger taught me to kill out at Windy Hill. I got a game there until they stuck me down in the tooth. The fish and the Dutchman played, but they didn't want me. They said, go to Collingwood, just say your name's Bradbury. Though we're apart, they're a part of me still. For I learnt my skills out at Windy Hill. I'm in the first down at Magpie Land. I'm on a small salary. I'm playing out on the half back flank under Coach Lethally. I'm at Victoria Park, 'cause I didn't fit the bill. Although I learnt my skills out at Windy Hill.